Next qualifier, number 80. And we have also 81. And the last qualifier, number 71. So, this was the last participant of this Austrian Senior Male Championship, number 71. That's the only qualifier from the second place. And now the all horses comes in front of our judges. So the judges seems to be done with their decisions and we will get the results really soon. After the results of this championship, of the Austrian National Senior Male Championship, we will also make special awards, national special awards for the Austrian horses. So we will award Best Mover, Best Austrian Bred Mare and Best Austrian Bred Stallion. And we will also have one breeding free for the Best Mare. So you will get all the information afterwards.
Nach unserem nationalen Jungs-Championat gibt es noch für die österreichische Pferde Sondertrophys. Für das beste in Österreich gezogene Pferd, und zwar für die beste Stute und für den besten Hengst, für den besten Beweger. Und dann haben wir etwas ganz Besonderes. Einen freien Decksprung vom ABBA Katar. Der geht an die österreichische Stute mit der höchsten Punktewertung.
Yes, it was just mentioned, sorry Susanne, it was just mentioned that there is the free breeding of ABBA Katar for the best mare or the mare with the highest marks in type. The bronze medal from the championship of senior Austrian stallions goes to number 71, Al-Majid from Michael Huber, Alhambra Arabians, Austria. Congratulations! Das ist die bronze medal, Nummer 71, Al-Majid. Aus Michael Huber, Alhambra Arabians, gratulieren! The silver platz, the silver medal, the silver medal, dear ladies and gentlemen, goes to number 74, M.M. Nevio from Mario Mat Arabians, congratulations! And the winner, the gold medal, goes to Al-Fakir 81, Michael Huber, Alhambra Arabians. Congratulations! So meine lieben Damen und Herren, die goldene Medaille ist für Nummer 81, Al Fakir aus Alhambra Arabians Family Huber. So gratulieren, Silberplatz, Silbermedaillen ist für MM Nevio aus Mario Mat Arabians und die Bronzemedaillen ist für Al Majid aus Alhambra Arabians. Senior Stallions from Austria, and all of them got some medals, gold, silver and bronze, so it's done for this year. So the Austria already knows all their 2016 champions, and we will soon be awarding also some special trophies for Austrian horses. Congratulations again, and I think and I hope that these horses deserve a big applause, dear ladies and gentlemen. Please make a big applause for all the three medalists.